Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to walk through how to download your Audible audiobooks to your PC so that you can either listen to them on your computer or just have an easy-to-find backup. Audible makes purchasing audiobooks easy, but getting those audiobooks to your various devices can be a challenge. The easiest way to get Audible audiobooks on your Windows PC for either listening or backup purposes is to use the Audible Windows app. Downloading your audiobook to this app makes it possible to listen to your audiobook anywhere you have your computer, and it also gives you the ability to retrieve the Audible audio file for your book so you can copy it to a separate folder to store as a backup. And now, let's walk through how to download your Audible audiobooks to your Windows PC. Step 1. Click the Start icon in the lower left corner of your Windows home screen. Locate Microsoft Store in the list of options, and then click Microsoft Store to launch it. The Microsoft Store window appears. Step 2. Type Audible in the search field in the upper right corner of the screen, and then click the search icon. The search icon looks like a magnifying glass. The search results screen appears. Step 3. Click Audiobooks from Audible in the App section. The information screen for the Audiobooks from Audible app appears. Click the blue Install button on the information screen. The blue Install button will be replaced by a progress bar that displays the progress of installing the app on your computer. After the installation is complete, the progress button will be replaced by a blue Launch button. Step 4. Click the blue Launch button. The Audiobooks for Audible app launches, and a sign-in screen will be displayed. Step 5. Click the orange Sign-in button. A screen appears prompting you for the username and password associated with your Amazon account that's associated with your Audible account. Enter your account information, and then click Sign In. The library screen appears, displaying a list of all of your Audible audiobooks. Step 6. Click the down-pointing arrow in the lower left corner of the audiobook you want to download from your computer. An image of a white circle with a play button in the middle of it will appear over your book cover. As your audiobook is downloaded to your computer, the circle will become completely shaded yellow. Additionally, you can see more specific information about the progress of your download to the right of your book cover. When the download is complete, you'll no longer see the down-pointing arrow icon in the lower left corner of your book cover. Step 7. Click the image of the audiobook cover for the book that you want to listen to. A large image of the book cover appears in the center of the screen, and audio controls appear on the right side of the screen. The audiobook will immediately begin playing. If you need to retrieve the Audible audiobook file for any reason, you can do it by navigating to the location on the screen in your computer's file system. Understanding where these files are stored on your computer will allow you to back these files up outside of that location so you'll always have them. Congratulations! You've successfully downloaded your Audible audiobooks to your PC for either listening or backup purposes. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.